Okay, Mario, I'm coming, Queen. Okay, let's go, go, go. Come on, come on. Oh, I'm the lead. Oh, come on, hurry. Yoshi, we gotta go. Come on, let's go, Yoshi. All right, come on, Yoshi, let's go. All right, let's go, Yoshi, hurry, let's go. Come on, come on. All right, come on, come on, Mario. All right, Mario, we got everything?
Oh, yeah.
All right, let's go, Yoshi, come on. Mario, let's go, 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 go. All right, ready to go. All right. Guys, we're finally here at the camping lodge.
Oh man, Mario, this is really cool. Yeah, Mario.
Yeah, I paid this guy to come let us camping here in the forest. So now you guys can explore, okay?
You know, I'm gonna go check out that bridge over there.
All right. Wanna talk? All right, let's go, Yoshi. Whoa, guys, man, this forest is really big. And look, I can see the Golden Gate Bridge from here. All right. Whoa, this is really cool. Man, it's really deep. Whoa, I almost fell. Mario, Yoshi, let's go. I can't wait to see the camping site. All right, let's go, guys. Come on, guys, let's go.
All right, fine, Luigi.
Oh, man, I can't wait to see the camping site.
Whoa, Mario, this is a really cool campsite.
I know, right? Yeah, the owner gave us, like, some free firewood so we could go cook some s'mores.
Oh, Mario, look over there. Did you already set up all the snacks?
Yeah, Yoshi, you hungry? You
can go eat
if you want. All right.
Oh, Mario, I think I'm just going to go play some hide-and-seek over there in the trees over there with my imaginary friend.
Oh, okay. You could go. I'm just gonna go check to see if I have everything.
Okay, bye.
All right. I'm gonna go check to see if there's any stuff I'm missing inside the tent. Well, where's my snacker bar at? I thought I put it right here. Well, Yoshi, Luigi, do you know what happened to my snicker bar? Did you eat it?
Find me food.
Luigi, I don't have time for this.
I don't care.
Find me. Fine, Luigi. Luigi, where is he? I can't find him. Ow. Wait. What was that up there?
Oh, ha ha ha, whoops. Oh, whoa. Ah! My leg.
Luigi, you right? Luigi, are you right?
Oh yeah, I just faked that I hurt my leg.
Well, now can you tell me what happened to my Snicker bar?
Mario, I honestly do not know what in the world happened to your Snickers bar. You might ask Yoshi. You should ask Yoshi.
Huh, I guess you're right. All right, thanks, Luigi.
You're welcome.
Yoshi, do you know what happened to my Snicker bar?
Oh, I ate it.
Wait, why'd you eat it?
I got hungry on the way. Calm down.
Well, why didn't you get any from the snack bar?
I couldn't reach it, and your Snickers bar was in your pocket, so I just took it.
Okay, I guess it's my fault, because it was kind of far away in the trunk, okay?
Yeah.
Well, I guess I'm just going to go start up the fire real quick, okay?
Wait, can we go explore the rest of the campsite first?
Sure, okay.
Okay, thank you.
Alright, you're welcome. Man, I'm really thirsty from hide and seek. I'm gonna drink some Mountain Dew.
Yay! Yeah, mine!
No, mine!
Green.
Mine!
It's green!
It's
mine!
No, mine! I like green better.
I have more green than you!
No, I have more green than you!
No, mine!
Your shoes are orange!
No, right. Mine! Give me those Mountain Dew, right. Yoshi!
You guys ready to go Crater Cove? Wait, I guess still fighting over the Mountain Dew?
Mine!
Guys, are you guys ready to go Crater Cove?
Yeah, let's go.
All right, I'm gonna go.
Ha ha, Luigi swimming. Got Mountain Dew.
Oh. Alright guys, we're finally here at Kirby Cove.
Oh, finally, now I get to drink some salt water.
Luigi, you're not gonna drink salt water. Salt water is bad for you, it also tastes bad.
Fine, I'll just go swimming.
Alright. Well, you, Yoshi.
I just wanna sit here, I don't wanna get wet.
Yeah, I'm just gonna try to sunbathe, cause... Yeah, I'm just gonna sunbathe, cause it's kinda cold right now.
Well, how can you sunbathe when it's cold?
Well, I might be able to climb up on that mountain, or just like sit here, maybe. Whoa, the water's coming.
Whoa!
It looks like bubbles. That looks kind of creepy up here. So I'm just gonna sit down. Let's just sit down.
Yeah.
I'm just gonna relax for a few minutes. May I might go like put my feet in the water.
Yeah, me too.
And also I do some horseback lessons on you. Yoshi? No, I'm just kidding. I'm just gonna relax right here.
Oh, Mario says I shouldn't drink the water, but I think I should. So here we go.
Must protect Peach.
Oh, Mario! That's what I just did.
What, Luigi?
I drank salt water.
Why? I told you not to drink it.
Well, it looked appetizing and looked delicious, but when I tried it, it tastes salty and bad.
Well, that's why I told you not to drink salt water, because there's like sand and salt in it.
Oh, okay. Next time I won't do it.
Okay. Well, I'm just gonna sleep right here. Yoshi's passed out over there. What are you gonna do? Are you gonna go swimming?
I'm probably gonna go shoot this Tech 9.
Okay. I'm gonna go sleep real quick.
Ha ha! Take that, Stan! Take that, salt water! Ha 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 ha!
Luigi, where are you? You better not be playing hide and seek again, because I'm not in the mood for hide and seek right now.
Over here.
Huh? Luigi?
Where's Luigi?
I don't know. I think he's over here by the fire. Luigi, where are you? Luigi, where are you?
Over here.
Wait, Luigi?
Yeah.
What are you doing?
I've been expecting you.
Wait, Luigi, did you make this fire? And are you cooking something?
Oh, yeah. If you're wondering how I made this fire, I just had a match in my pocket. So I just lit it up, threw it in there. But first, I had to get some of this wood and some of this, like, hay. And yeah, I'm making food. I'm making tri-tip tacos for you guys.
Oh, okay.
Maybe after we eat, we can tell some scary stories.
Oh, yeah. I have a perfect one. I've been saving this all day. And, Luigi?
Yeah?
Where'd you get all this campfire wood?
Over there.
Oh, that's a big pile over there.
Yep.
Also, are we gonna make some s'mores later? Oh, yeah, I really like s'mores. I have a big appetite, especially when it comes to dessert.
Well, yeah, eat this first.
Oh, okay, that's good enough for me. I'll eat both if I have to. I'm gonna sit down right next to you. Alright?
Alright.
When are you gonna be done cooking?
5 more minutes.
Okay, I can wait. I'm gonna go wait at the table, okay?
Okay.
Alright, let's go wait, Yoshi. Man, I can't wait to go eat some of Luigi's cooking. It's probably gonna taste good, right, Yoshi?
Dinner served.
Wow, that was actually pretty fast. That was actually pretty fast, Luigi. How'd you cook so fast?
Remember I told you this was gonna take 5 minutes or less?
Yes.
Only be like 2 minutes, so.
So it only took you 2 minutes instead?
Yep.
Oh, that's actually pretty fast. Alright, let's start eating, Yoshi. Alright.
Yay.
Oh man, I can't wait to hear some fire stories or camp stories. Hey Luigi, do you have any stories?
Oh, I have one. Really good.
What was it?
Oh, you want me to tell you?
Yeah.
Alright, well, I'll tell you then. So once upon a time, there's this kid named Jason Voorhees. Camp Crystal Lake, year 1980. One day, he didn't know how to swim, and he accidentally jumps off the dock into the lake and drowns. And I went, really? Did he? Oh, so yeah. And then now, after that, his mother on his birthday killed every single teen that went camping that day. Oh my gosh, my allergies. Oh, sorry, guys. My allergies.
I'm going inside the tent.
Oh, Mario.
Yeah?
Do you have any scary stories to tell me?
Oh, yeah. All right. Once upon a time,